And will you please give a wonderful welcome to a fantastic band, Tanglefoot.
I have just one more load of coal for the Cornish Jacks and the Silver Island Mine. Beneath the icy waves, they picked and hacked at the silver caves, and the coal fires kept them dry. And I never once did think just a couple drinks could cause that mine to die. For 17 good years, I've been a faithful captain here. I've always had an eye for the weather. And it's an easy thing to say if you're looking for someone to blame. Well, the captain should have known better. And everyone still thinks the captain's love of drink is why that silver mine died. And I could hear the voice of gin whisper in my ear. Or maybe it was Sally saying, who's the captain here? The tunnel is your ship. You surely have the right to set the time of sail and to stay here where it's warm one more night. The captain of my ship, master of my pride. Still there's an undertow in every sailor's mind. And the blue of Sally's eyes and the warmth of her thighs spoke to me in terms that could not be denied. I turned my back on the lake, thinking she would wait, give me a little more time. In love, half crazed, we'd lain there for 3 days when I staggered to the window to catch a breath of air. I remember Sally laughed as an icy winter blast caught me in the face and snapped back my hair. And one thought filled my head as I fell back on the bed, that silver mine's gonna die. And I could hear the voice of Jim whisper in my ear, or maybe it was Sally saying, who's the captain here? The Tuttle is your ship. You surely have the right to set the time of sail and to stay here where it's warm one more night. Hot, but the Tuttle, she was caught. No way to get the lake to change her stubborn mind. There was no way to entice that wretched winter ice to leave a channel open to the Silver Island mine. And with no coal to fire the pumps in November all at once, the lake had drowned that mine. In the fall of 1883, just one more load of coal would have saved the Silver Island mine. I know that I'm to blame and I must bear the shame, but try to understand the nature of my crime. I was unfaithful to the lake. She raged at my mistake. She wanted that mine to die. And I could hear the voice of gin whisper in my ear. Or maybe it was Sally saying, who's the captain here? The Tuttle is your ship, and you surely have the right to set the time a sail. I could hear the voice of gin whisper in my ear. Or maybe it was Sally saying, who's the captain here? The Tuttle is your ship. You surely have the right to set the time a sail. Voice of gin whisper in my ear, or maybe it was Sally saying, who's
What's the captain here? The Tuttle is your ship. You surely have the right to set the time of sail and to stay here where it's warm one more night.